birthday, Kyla. Happy birthday! Hey guys, good morning! I am in Bohol right now because I am celebrating my 25th birthday and today is also Dancember, so check out what I'm wearing! I'm wearing the Dancember jersey. Thank you so much, Judy and Benji, for this jersey. Anyway, we are staying at the Bellevue Resort here in Panglao, Bohol. And I'd like to thank Jeunesse because they were the ones who gave me the gift certificate for the stay here. Thank you so much. So, and I'll do a quick room tour right now. So this is the deluxe room. Here's Riley and Ashi. Deluxe room. It's really nice and spacious. Yeah. This is the closet. This is the restroom. There's a shower. And oh my gosh, parang ang liit ko, guys. And then the back. Riley, say hi. Yeah, try it. Oh my gosh. We are downstairs already. Sorry, naka-short din na cause sira yung aircon. So there's a guy who went inside the room. But anyway, I had to sleep for a while cause our flight was at 6 a.m. and I was really, really tired. This is Riley, super excited. How long have you been waiting to swim?
I think 4 hours.
He's been waiting for 4 hours. So now we're gonna swim. So I'll just see how I can vlog this. We're not just gonna swim with the pool first because it's really, really hot right now. Someone had a medical emergency.
Look.
Show them. His tooth fell out while he was swimming. Well, it was out. Pero may nakadikit pa ng konti. So it was bleeding so much because he's using the snorkel. So we had to go to the clinic. Now he looks like a vampire now. Iyak pa siya, naiyak na siya. Tapos hinila, okay na. There. Remembrance. Riley lost his tooth in Bohol. I lost my tooth in Disneyland before while eating a turkey leg. Anyway, we're gonna have merienda right now. So I'm really hungry. Merienda. Mango shake. And Alexa. The dancing queen. Super low tide right now. See? Dun sala.
Here, look. Don't take my feet then.
Be careful not to step on the starfish.
You just stepped on one.
Oh my gosh. We are having dinner right now. I feel like we've been eating the whole day. This is like my had breakfast at morning before we left. That was like 4 a.m. And then when we arrived at around 9 a.m., we had breakfast again. And then we also ate pizza at around 4:30-ish. And now we're eating again, dinner buffet. I'm gonna get fat.
Happy birthday, Kyla. Happy birthday.